The ECD-200BT from Dakota Digital takes the electronic cable drive to a new level, adding features while reducing the size. You may be familiar with our ECD-100 series of cable drive units as problem solvers when a late model transmission with electronic speed output is placed into a vehicle with a mechanical speedometer. The powerful yet surprisingly quiet drive motor spins a mechanical cable which is attached to your existing speedometer. We took a look at the ECD-100 and came up with a list of improvements. First, we wanted to use a smaller case, so the ECD-200 checks in at 2 inches by 3.5 and 5.5 inches long. While we were at it, an LED readout was added to simplify setup and calibration. Speaking of calibration, we added Bluetooth technology to link the ECD to your smartphone or tablet. The available setup app makes calibrating your cable-driven speedometer incredibly easy. In addition to the normal electronic VSS input, we now have the option to connect directly to an OBD2 or CAN diagnostic port to pull vehicle speed. If your project calls for a mechanical speedometer but you've got no way to drive the cable, look to the ECD-200 from Dakota Digital.